The Beijing World Athletics Championships fever is yet to be felt across the world, as focus continues to be on widespread doping claims that have rocked the sport. Early Monday, a Turkish athlete got stripped of the 2012 Olympic women's 1500 meters gold medal for doping and banned for 8 years by the Court of Arbitration for Sport. Kaz said the ruling related to abnormal values found in blood samples collected from the athlete between July 2010 and October 2012.